I'm just gonna film you.
Okay, man. You guys have any fucking. And what's the off?
Danielle! She just sat on Tanya.
I just sat on the
bagel. Like, come on.
I want buy more fireball? That's not yours.
That's not mine, Danielle.
I'm 19. You're not Maddie.
I had it earlier today.
Her bagel? No, someone's bagel tastes like salmon.
It was Chelsea.
Yeah, that's
not cinnamon.
I made like broccoli.
Broccoli soup. Cream of broccoli, Danielle.
Danielle, stop.
I don't want it.
Here's the other one. This one here.
20 November. 19, not November. November 11th is Remembrance Day. You guys remember those bastards that fought for you. You know, you guys, pussy ass faggots. Man, who's Michael Mask?
I don't
know,
take it.
Put it on Danielle.
No, man. Hey, where's my makeup? Man, you guys have any more salmon bagel? I'm chapstick. I'm gonna eat that shit.
You're not 19.
Yet. I am 19. I'm 20 in March.
March 19th, she turned 20.
No, she doesn't. Shut up! I turned 18.
Simmer down, Danielle.
No, I apologized before last week or two weekends ago. No, two weekends ago I apologized for being rowdy.
You know, did you see that?
I want to brush my teeth. No, man, we were calling. Is this a telephone? Hello? Is this what a telephone is? Is my makeup ruined? Is my makeup ruined?
Is my ruined?
Do I have to do it? Do I have to redo it? I brought my makeup with. Where's Peter? Remember that shit, man. You guys better be Russians, man. Cause I'm a Bolshevik and you better be Russians. And this is 1917. I'm Lenin's wife. Lenin just took over Russia. Man, cause Lenin was a communist. He followed Karl Marx. Cause Karl Marx wrote a book, Communist Manifesto. It's all about the Russian. It was published in 1867, I'm pretty sure, but he wrote it in 1847, but it's published in 1867, 20 years later, and it's all about how communists should live.
Yeah.
Oh, that was really nice of them. I brought you food, man. This isn't yours, is it? No, I drank that, right? Yeah. I don't even know what, man, rocket.
There's some water for
you. Oh, fuck. Where's PJ?
I'm fine with
you. Who called PJ? Ben Clark called PJ. AJ stretched her ears out.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Where the fucking joke?
Where the fuck is PJ?
Fucking joke?
Where the fuck is PJ?